Friends, welcome to free tips and tricks for mobile, PC, laptop, technology and jobs. First of all, thanks to all my viewers and subscribers because you always comment, you always share videos, you always subscribe channel. That's why channel increasing day by days. So today is my subject regarding Australia scholarship study program. If you want to apply for Australia study scholarship program, so this video will be helpful for you. You can apply by yourself and you can fill up form and you can get offer letter from Australia for a scholarship program. So if you want to apply, so please see this video till last, because in this video we will found the solution of how you can get a scholarship program from Australia for study. So if you want to apply, so please see this video. So first you have to go one website which I told you before also, that is scholar.dev.com. this is best website for apply for any country of the world's scholarship program. So here you see the all option list here, but you can click here if you want to apply for Australia. So you click put here Australia scholarship. In search box you write here, when you write, so search. So here you see so much universities came. Here all program came, you see, or you can go directly here, you see list, go to list, and here you Germany, here option came all come. So 30 university scholarship offered by the world top universities. I click on this. When I click on this, you see here bachelor master scholarship at top universities, Monash University International Merit Scholarship, Australia. So click on this. Have so much universities in Australia, Italy, so you have to select which program eligible for you. So I click on this. When I click, so here option came, you can see your eligibility, application introduction, website. Directly go to here. When we will go on website, so here page open. You see, you can have to read all selection, eligibility and all information you can check here, and here application. So when you will go on application, so here new wedge will option, you see, will close on Friday 7 July 5 PM. So you have to check day by day this scholarship run, sometime open, sometime close. So you, if you close, so you can you can select another program for any country's scholarship program. So I click on this apply now. When I click on apply now, so if you have already an account, click here to login. If you are domestic student applying for a graduate course in Australia, apply here. So click here. So first you have to put sign up here, register as a new applicant. So give in name, as I put Sam. Here I put my email ID. This is very easy way to apply for study scholarship program for abroad. You have to sign up first, then you can apply by yourself. If you have any query, you can ask me and you can contact me on my WhatsApp. I will full detail about this program if you cannot apply by yourself. If you apply, apply. If you don't apply, cannot apply, sir, contact me. So here, see. So complete registration. When I click on this, so here page open. Computer Zero War Permission at least at character. I put here. So I put here password. So good so far. Later also they need later also. So I put here, I put another password. Change password. When click on this, you have to go on next page. So here you see update my details, save. So you put all your information here. You see here contact detail, here home phone number, because they will get your telephone interview also, and they will send you one offer letter from their website, from Australia. So when you will get offer letter from this university, so you can apply by in the embassy of Australia. Here cost of living, here fees, you can check all your information. So I hope you understood now. If you have any query, you can ask me on my WhatsApp, or you can call me on my own number, or you can comment in comment box. I will guide you full detail if you want, if you can apply by yourself. So I hope you will do like this. If you didn't subscribe channel, please subscribe. The benefit of subscribe, the channel I told you before also, that when I upload daily new videos, that video will reach you automatically and you will get all my informative video, which I upload daily. So I hope you will do like this. If you like this video, please like and share to another also. If anyone want to apply for Australia scholarship program, so they can apply by themselves. So I hope you will do like this. Inshallah, I will make another video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.